Cell transplantation for Parkinson's disease has been proposed 50 years ago and has been tested into the clinic since 30 years. What we propose here with the 3D encapsulation of mature dopamine neurons is capable of moving the field forward and making this therapy a clinical reality for the vast majority of PD patients. In 2018, we did a first proof of concept study where we did a very simple head-to-head comparison, comparing the classic cell suspension versus the 3D encapsulated dopamine mature neurons. We learned two major things. One, the 3D graft provides a behavioral improvement twice faster than the classic cell suspension. In addition, the 3D graft is bringing 10 times more cells into the graft than the classic cell suspension.
With this second proof of concept, we confirmed our first results, and we confirmed that the 3D graft format is the most appropriate and it's more efficient. And we also developed a robust process, a reproducible neurodifferentiation with three different sources of pluripotent stem cells. And we can also propose a more precise characterization of our products. At TreeFrog Therapeutics, we are also capable of scaling up our product manufacturing process to an industrial dimension. We are more than 30 people at site. We have a dedicated team for the Parkinson project with a common goal of a first in human trial in 2024.